campaign of data by trying to manage people's family. That's what we do. And then advisory is my life. That's what I've been doing. If somebody wants to buy a bank today, he calls me. If you want to buy a bank today. So for instance, when Heritage wanted to set up, it was easier for them to call me. And today Heritage Bank is there. To go to Bank of Ghana, get approval, how do you set up a bank in Ghana? That was business plan, who do you talk to, those things, big things. That's what we did. And Omni Bank the same way. So it was funny helping Omni Bank from Union Savings and Loan to become a bank, and at the same time helping Heritage to come. And I have just bought, in fact, my last deal for Fidelity Bank was buying ProCredit for Fidelity. That was my last job at Fidelity. So this advisory is my life. That's what I do. I can do it in my sleep. But really what moves me, what my passion, the thing I like, is this side of the business. So we started 2014, and when we said we had started, the ship has already set in a sail. It's taking off. Anybody who wanted to do pension fund management and started in 2014, the boat was at sea. Data Bank, all the big IC securities, Merchant Bank, all those big guys are doing it. And pension fund management is like creating mini snacks. I don't know if anybody else, you are creating mini snacks. And we all knew that within 5 to 10 years, there will be maybe 10 or 5 giants, and everybody else will be scraping under. You know, the thing is already gone. Because Ghana, if you get the big companies, in fact, all taxes come from how many companies? Less than 100 companies in Ghana. So all the rest is really not much. And that's what we were faced with when we started this in 2009. And we were starting for 2014. So guess what we had? Less than 1 million CDs in 2014. And the industry was almost 2 billion. The entire industry had almost 2 billion in pension fund management. And we were starting with what? We ended the year with 1 million. So today we are 150, and we think that we are among the top 10. We were licensed at number 48. An industry that is going to have